You are listening to the Standard Hour, radio's oldest hour of music, which the Standard Oil Company of California has presented for your musical enjoyment every week throughout the year for the past 22 years. Tonight's program is the first of a series of 5 broadcasts of operatic music starring the singers of the San Francisco Opera Association and the San Francisco Opera Orchestra under the baton of General Director Gaetano Merola. As our first guest this evening, we are pleased to present a young Californian who's become one of the leading tenors of the Metropolitan Opera, Mr. Brian Sullivan. Mr. Sullivan sings an aria from L'Africana by Meyerbeer, which is set during the time when daring voyages of conquest and exploration were being made by Portuguese mariners. The Portuguese explorer Vasco da Gama is being held captive on an island paradise and sings of the wealth and glory of this new land. Brian Sullivan sings O Paradiso from Meyerbeer's L'Africana.
Maestro Gaetano Merola and the San Francisco Opera Orchestra will now be heard in an intermezzo from Manon Lescaut by Puccini.
This evening we have as our second guest one of America's most beautiful and talented sopranos. It is our great privilege to present Miss Dorothy Kirsten. Miss Kirsten assumes the title role of Puccini's tragic opera, La Tosca, to sing the dramatic and magnificent aria, Vissi d'arte. Soprano Dorothy Kirsten has sung the familiar aria Vissi d'arte from La Tosca by Puccini. Tenor Brian Sullivan joins Miss Kirsten here on the stage of a War Memorial Opera House in San Francisco, and together they sing a duet from the final act of Verdi's La Traviata. Violetta has been ill, but when Alfredo returns to her, she brightens and, for the moment, seems to have regained her health. In a beautifully lyric duet, Violetta and Alfredo plan a future of the quiet country life in which they first found happiness. Dorothy Kirsten and Brian Sullivan sing Parigi o cara, far from gay Paris.
Thank you.
That was the duet from the final act of La Traviata by Verdi, as sung by soprano Dorothy Kirsten and tenor Brian Sullivan. This brings us to the midway point of the Standard Hour. Our concert will continue after a brief pause for station identification. Continuing with music from Manolesco, we hear soprano Dorothy Kirsten singing Sola, Perduta, Abandonata. I am alone, lost, and abandoned. Thank you. La Sola Perduta Abbandonata from Manon Lescaut by Puccini. Tenor Brian Sullivan returns to the microphone with a lovely aria which has been a favorite among tenors. A melody which became a popular hit when arranged as a popular song several years ago. Ma Pari from Flotow's opera, Martha. We hear the voices of Dorothy Kirsten and Brian Sullivan as they sing for us the beautiful love duet from Act One of Madame Butterfly by Puccini. Thank you.
furibondo.
L'amor non uccide.
You have heard our two guest artists, Dorothy Kirsten and Brian Sullivan, singing the love duet from the first act of the Tease opera, Madame Butterfly.